Swastiastu guys, Alan here. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today we're gonna be eating at Rumah Gemuk. It used to be a wedding venue, but recently it just got opened up to the public, now acting like a restaurant. I've heard really good things about them and I'm really excited about giving it a try. Without further ado, let's go. Alright guys, so the interesting thing about Rumah Gemuk is that they have two themes. One is the picnic theme and the other one is the Lakeview theme one. So we're gonna go around the picnic theme one first, snap some pictures, show you guys around, and after that we're gonna go to the Lakeview one. Let's go! Right, so guys, our meal actually comes in a picnic basket like this. Kind of neat, isn't it? There's our dessert. I believe this one is our appetizer. Some pastries inside. There's some nasi goreng, pork nasi goreng, and some chicken curry. There's also our drinks, and yeah, there's also some cutlery. Oh, look at that! That's super cute. That's super cute. Look at that. There's some straws. Some tissues. Let's get to eating. I'm gonna start with the pastries. Oh, I got two of them. Nice. So this is, ooh, this is actually warm. With some baguette, butter. Cheers, guys. The amount of butter on it is just nice. Very soft bread, very delicious. Next we got some croissant. Let's open it up. Again, very soft bread, very well baked, delicious. I love this. Makes a really good start for the whole menu. Alright guys, let's go with the nasi goreng first. So this one is the pork nasi goreng. You have the option of chicken as well. The garlic is fragrant. Nasi goreng is cooked very well. Very savory. There's a little freshness from the lettuce as well. Very good. And you can see there's quite a bit of eggs and pork bits in there. The eggs are soft and the pork is very tender, very flavorful. I like this a lot. Right, next will be the green chicken curry. Very fragrant. There's quite a bit of veggies in there as well, some carrots, some onions, and most importantly, a chicken. Let's grab a bite. It gets better the longer you let it sit in your mouth. The flavor just soaks out more. The curry is delicious. The carrot is slightly crispy, very fresh. Chicken is super tender. Wow. There's some baby corns as well. Some cabbage. Try it with the rice. Ah, look at this. A mouthful. When you eat it with the rice, the curry is very creamy. It's not spicy at all. I kind of wish it is a little bit more spicy though. But still, very flavorful. And yeah, it's got that taste of green curry that I like. Very delicious. Alright, so you guys have seen me try the baguette and the croissant. Let's get on with churros. Mm. It's crispy and flavorful with all the sugar and chocolate dust that they put on the outside, and very soft and fluffy on the inside. It's very good combination. I love it. Let's try the drinks next. This crabby latte, I'm mixing it again for good measure. Oh god. There's some bits of strawberry in there. I was pleasantly surprised. Very delicious. Not too sweet. You can taste the milk itself. It's just very good. I like this a lot. Let's move on to the next one. This one also mixed for good measure. Oh, that's refreshing. I can taste a little cucumber. And I don't know what else is in there. But it's very refreshing. Not sweet at all. It's just nice. And yeah, I feel healthier already. Cheers, guys. Alright guys, so like I mentioned at the start of the video, this restaurant has two concepts, one of which being the picnic one. So this is the picnic dining space. As you can see, there's a lot of greeneries all around, and you get to sit on the floor, picnic style. Very cute. You serve your food in a basket. Very adorable. And your main courses are served like this, in a tiny jars like this. Super cute. I like it. Makasih banget Pak Nadi sudah datang ikut kita di sini untuk interviewnya. Pak, saya mau tanya-tanya ini untuk beberapa hal yang saya penasaran banget perihal Rumah Gemuk ini.
Iya.
Boleh saya tahu inspirasi dapat nama Rumah Gemuk ini dari mana, Pak?
Untuk nama sendiri sih kebetulan itu pendiri sekaligus pemiliknya itu yang merupakan seorang pasangan muda-mudi. Nah, semenjak menjalin sebuah hubungan tersebut, mengarah ke lebih serius, mereka di sana itu lebih terlihat subur, gemuk, dan lebih bahagia.
Oke. Okay. Apa yang menginspirasikan konsep wedding venue / restoran ini yang kayak greenhouse seperti ini?
Dari mata pandangan desainer kita itu, di sini kan melambangkan sebuah tempat pernikahan. Jadi di mana itu kita harapkan adanya kemurnian, kejujuran, romantis, dan penuh harapan cinta kasih dari tempat ini. Di samping itu juga dari segi warna yang kita pilih, warna putih dan juga kaca bening, itu melambangkan sebuah kerendahan hati untuk menekankan sebuah keindahan alam yang ada.
Nah, ini jam kerja di sini dari jam berapa sampai jam berapa, Pak?
Untuk jam operasional sendiri untuk sekarang itu mulai dari jam 10 pagi sampai jam 8 malam.
Sampai jam 8 malam.
Ya.
Setiap hari?
Setiap hari seperti itu. Dan juga kita sih sebenarnya lebih merekomendasikan untuk tamu customer itu datang lebih sekitar jam 3 ke atas. Karena seperti yang kakak lihat sendiri kan, kita hampir sebagian besar ini rumah kaca. Apabila dilakukan pagi hari atau siang hari, suasana di sini sangatlah panas untuk lantai atas itu. Di samping itu juga untuk pandangan ke danaunya itu biasanya lebih dapat di jam-jam segitu.
Jam-jam segitu ya. Apakah ada event-event, Pak, mungkin yang akan berlangsung dalam masa dekat ini, depan?
Untuk event sendiri, planning terdekat kita sih untuk merayakan rencana perayaan Natal di sini.
Atau Christmas.
Iya, Christmas di Rumah Gemuk sendiri. Right.
Dan kalau misalnya fans-fans Rumah Gemuk ini mau connect dengan Rumah Gemuk, paling enaknya lewat mana?
Kita selalu saja ke Instagram.
Instagram.
Kita. Jadi di sana bakalan fast responnya. Jadinya apapun pertanyaan atau mau reservasi itu pun juga seandainya ada rencana buat pre-wedding dan yang lainnya.
Semuanya bisa ke Instagram ya?
Bisa.
Instagram handle-nya apa, Pak?
Rumah Gemuk Bali.
Rumah Gemuk Bali?
Iya. Yeah.
Rumah Gemuk Bali, guys. Check it out. Pak Nadir, terima kasih banget waktunya, Pak. Udah join kami di interview ini.
Terima kasih. Adanya.
Alright guys, so after our meal at a picnic theme restaurant downstairs, we moved up to the Lakeview restaurant. The view is incredible. It's a little bit foggy now, but earlier on during the day, it's very beautiful. You can see the lake, the blue skies, as well as the greenery is all around. Alright, so for the food, I ordered some Wagyu burger, which comes with some fries and some ketchup and also some clap-on cake. Really interesting. Very excited to try that one. But let's try the Wagyu burger first. Cheers, guys. The burger is too big. Let me get a better bite. Wow. First of all, the patty is very tender. It's roasted just right, and the combination of the onion, it's very savory, very fragrant. It's super flavorful too. The bacon also just really just explodes into flavors in your mouth together with the cheese. Very delicious. I cannot wait for another bite. Wow. This is my favorite menu so far. Okay, so this is the klapong cake. It's a type of Balinese traditional dessert. It's usually quite sweet. It has a good amount of brown sugar in it and coconut flakes. Really very sweet, very delicious. So I'm excited to see like their take on it, you know? Klapong cake. Let's go. A bite. It tastes like klapong. And when I say tastes like klapong, I mean there's good amount of brown sugar and also coconut flakes in it, but the texture is pretty different. Yeah, there is the coconut flakes, but there is the spongy cake texture in it, which is a pretty good substitute, I'd say. Oh yeah, I can get used to this. Very delicious. Alright guys, so that has been Rumah Kamu. You serve incredible food and you're surrounded by an amazing view. We're really couldn't ask for more. Alright, so guys, full disclosure, we've actually been provided the food down in the picnic area for free, courtesy of the house. So thank you Rumah Kamu for that. That said, I've tried my best to give a fully impartial review of the food. So yeah, do keep that in mind. We will be paying 527,000 rupiah in total if we are paying for the whole meal. Still, in my opinion, it's one of the best dining experiences, food quality-wise and also the view-wise. Also, there are tons of really Instagrammable spots where you can take your pictures, videos, you want to upload it to your social media. Go crazy. So I've included the links in the description, so do check that out. They're really cool people. If there's anything that you think you can get them to help you with, shoot them a DM on Instagram. Right, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do share it with your friends if you think you're gonna like it. Drop us a like if you like it. I appreciate it. Do subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell so that you don't miss any of our new videos. I really hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you guys for watching. Matur Suksema, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.